Okay. So a good meaning person, a well-meaning person sent me a gift, an Amazon gift card on WhatsApp, and all I needed to do to claim my prize was to go on and fill a survey. I filled the survey, then I was told to send this to 5 more people, and then I would claim my iPhone, latest iPhone. But you can't win. I didn't win. But
yeah, I know. What are you trying to say, pal?
This is something that is so popular. People sending things from Apple, from Samsung, from whatever, so that you can win. And people keep funding, send to 10 people, send to 5 people. Now, what's the psychology behind this? Why? What happens here? The first thing we need to understand is you can't win. And here is why you can't win. Basically, what is happening here is that these are people who are working to promote websites. I will explain. What happens is that when you click those links, they try to write to Google or whatever search engine they are using, that those websites are getting more traffic. And more traffic means more business. So it's a way of promoting websites. So if it's Amazon, and most people and a lot of us rush their websites to claim those prices, they get more traffic and their websites gets an advanced ranking on Google. This is something about SEO, it's more advanced, you don't talk about here. But what we are saying is that don't waste your time, you cannot win. When people are saying send to 10 people, send to 5 people, they are just wasting your time. You cannot win. And then the last thing I'll say in this is that while these are innocent, they just waste your time, and the people get paid to promote those websites, there are some which are more dangerous. When you create websites that insert code in your phone, in your Ganjex, and they cause you trouble, they insert viruses, so you just keep clicking. So I want these things, and but the most important thing here is that you cannot win, but you can keep trying, but you can't win. I'm Linus, I do web design and copywriting. Thank you.